This is BBC World News. I'm Yalda Hakim. The latest headlines. Leicester City have won the English Premier League title, achieving what's been described as a football fairy tale. The team narrowly avoided relegation last year and started the season as 5,000-1 outsiders. The European Commission is set to announce whether Turkey's dream of visa-free travel to Europe will become a reality. It's a trade-off.